the Premier goes, let's try and get him Premier. Come on. He's speaking to one of the looters. Premier, we're live on Newsroom Africa. If you can just tell us a bit about the operations you've been undertaking now.
No, we are all out on the ground ensuring that we deal with this chaos. We are arresting all of them. We are going to impound these cars, all of these cars. Nobody will come in here and go out without explaining a valid reason. Just look, they've got new tires, new things. Mm-hmm. They can't account. Mm-hmm. They can't tell you where they got these things. So that's why we are here. We're going to arrest everyone.
Premier.
Not only here, already the police are here, the soldiers. We are putting all of them in all areas.
Premier, will today soldiers be visible across Durban, because residents have said that they cannot see the army?
Already the army is here. It's with us. We are adding more. We are now also releasing even their aircraft, so they will be all over.
Any message of support you want to give to the civilians that are blocking roads?
We want to thank people who are working on the road, including those civilians. But we've got a clear message. Let us not racialize this thing. This is not about a war against a particular race. Let us not kill people who are just on the road. Let's deal with criminality and deal with criminality as it is.
Finally, Premier, should the province be declared as a state of emergency at this point?
We're engaging that. That will be engaged. Let's allow the president to process that issue.
Thank you very much. Premier Sishle Zikalala is about to leave, I expect, another point. Telling us some more information, saying that more military members are going to be deployed and be visible in Durban.